On this episode, you'll learn how to create and schedule a Facebook Premiere video that gives you the benefits of Facebook Live without actually going live. Here's how it's done. So step one, on your Facebook page, you want to select the photo and the video option. Now at this point, it's going to bring up an option to choose the file from your hard drive. Now you want to make sure this video is at least 30 seconds long. That's the minimum. Now, once you select your video, you're going to get these options. You can enter a title for your Facebook Premiere video, the post description, so what your followers and your fans are going to see on their page. Now, in addition to this, there's also a useful tagging option. Now, this is important if you want people to be able to find your Facebook Premiere video. Now, in addition to this, if you want to, you can also go in and customize your Facebook Premiere thumbnail. Now, this is going to be the thumbnail that will show up in your Facebook newsfeed or on your Facebook page. Now, to customize this, simply upload an image that's 1200 by 628. As you can see here, we now have a custom image. Now, once we're done with this, we want to go into the publishing options. Now, this is where all of the magic of the Facebook Premiere video happens. So the next step is the most important step, and these are the publishing options for your Facebook Premiere video. Now, basically what you can do here is you can go in and you want to click on the Premiere option and then select the date and the time you want to premiere your video. Now, you can also change additional publishing options here and adjust your custom image. When you're ready, hit schedule, and now this is what your Facebook Premiere is going to look like on your Facebook page. As you can see here, you will have a get reminder option so your fans can click on this and be reminded when you're going live or premiering a new video. You can also click the edit option and adjust any details such as the title, the description, tags, even the thumbnail, the date, and the time for your Facebook Premiere video. Now, you've learned how to create and schedule a Facebook Premiere video. What I want to encourage you to do is to test this out because it's different from Facebook Live in that you aren't live on camera. You're basically uploading a pre-recorded video at a specific time for your fans to tune in and comment on just like they can with Facebook Live. Now, it has the other benefit in that if you're someone who struggles with a schedule, for instance, you try to go live each week, but you can't always do it, Facebook Premiere is a great option. Now, in addition to this, you can use Facebook Premiere videos for a host of different ways, such as for workshops. If you want to premiere a new product, you could create a video for that. If you use a talk show, for example, or you have a talk show and you want to schedule that, you can also schedule your Facebook Premiere for your talk show and so much more. But if you have any questions or comments, please leave those in the comments below. If you want to get notified when we publish new episodes of Social Snacks, please click the subscribe button. And if you have any questions or you want some examples, head to socialchefs.com/FB Premiere. Click the subscribe button below. If you have an idea, comment, or suggestion, leave those below as well. Go to socialchefs.com for fast professional training by leading social media professionals.